Hello, and welcome to episode 3 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Rome. We are picking up where we exactly left off last turn. I did exit the game and reload it to see if I would get a new intro blurb, and I did, which is it's interesting, but I'm not showing it in this playthrough. Okay, let's hit next turn. Get a catapult out to get the do I have any envoys? Only one in Lisbon, okay. So we'll need a catapult anyways eventually.
Apprentices in a craft where no one ever becomes a master.
Let's work on education. Gonna sleep him here for now. Second galley should be out. We should get our next Eureka.
Karada, kokoro, tamashi o kitaen mono bushido o nari. Nanji no tabi wa izukuni te sore o nasan ya.
I assume they're chiding us for not having any holy sites. And that's one of the things I give up playing on Immortal, is I don't build any holy sites most of the time. Until later, if I want some extra extra slots for relics and stuff, but it's not normally something I do. It saves me the production, for starters, and it makes it simpler. There we go.
I cannot imagine any condition.
I'm gonna send this out to have a look-see here. We will not great. Yeah, I think we should do harbor here. So harbor will be here, and we'll probably have the commercial here for adjacency. So we'll do that. Just want to point out, Ostia is the port of Rome, and it is currently our port. Okay. Sorry about that. I had to step away for a second there. Oh, I see they have a settler here, so they're probably going to settle somewhere around here. I'm going to let them be for now. Could prove to be a mistake, but...
The day we stop exploring is the day we commit ourselves to live in a stagnant world.
Okay, let's get another builder out. Oh, we could start a zone. Industrial. Yeah, let's see. Industrial. Okay, we did get an envoy. Oh, they want a trade route now. We got an envoy from Lisbon, and they want a trade route. So, and that's perfect because we're going to switch to a new government that's going to give us more trade routes. So we'll do Merchant Republic. And let's do that. That because we're doing some defensive buildings for now, and let's do this. Get our builders. Oh, I was one turn away. I could have gotten two extra builds on this guy, but that's fine. Let's also get a harbor going here. My problem now is I don't have the gold, so let's at least build a trading unit. Let's have a look at our science. We're doing okay, but we got a bunch of cheap techs and Eureka slingshots, so that might overstate how far advanced we are. Okay, there's another Spanish city down here, okay.
Somos una nación de fe. Y vuestro favor a nuestra devoción os honra.
I think they're just happy that because they converted most of our cities to their religion, which is fine.
Okay.
granary going here. Granada. Well, they're gonna get attacked by Washington. They built it right up next to their capital city. I don't know what they're doing there. Okay. I could build another city here to grab some of these resources and this wine, maybe. But I'm low on funds, and I can't rush build everything I need. And I need to get some districts up as well. And also need to switch to university soon. How far are we on great scientists? Well, we're in line. But I think the AI is going to jump the queue there again. Let's send this to one of the cities that want it. Jakarta first. Continue working on industrial zone. Okay. Bastard, they did this. I can't move my galley back. Gotta have to get an open borders with them at some point.
The mark of an educated man.
Okay. No.
The taxpayer. That's someone who works.
Thank you. considering attacking Madrid. I don't know how that would work out. Just thinking about this, thinking this through. Our trade routes are now blocked by Grenada. So we could lose those. Could I get a... Oh, we can't do open borders with them yet. Okay, I'm gonna buy a builder here. I understand. You don't like me. This is a... commercial hub, okay.
What can be labeled?
Oh, they grabbed that. I was thinking about buying that tile earlier, but I didn't have the money. This could be a place for another city right here, in this gap here. Okay. builder out.
Rocks in my path.
Should have two harbors out soon. University here. Okay.
Every man should make his son learn some.
Oh, someone's already got a spy. No, I'm not gonna give you back your spy. Here. Our aqueduct's probably going to go through here, I think. Send that to Jakarta for now. Okay.
Your actions inspire others to dream.
I can send these out to explore now. I've got caravels. Expensive upgrades, though. Yeah, I want to build another city here just to complete the continental block here.
Listen. Strange women.
Can we change policies? Defensive. Oh, I think those are fine. The coast there, I can see that there's a fish, so there should be a coast nearby. See borders, so I know there's a civ there. Tempting. Let's get a settler out instead. Four turns for a lighthouse. Don't have the Colossus, do we? Let's work on that. No, it's already been taken. Oh, it is? No, it's still there. 33 turns. Must be adjacent to harbor. Oh, I should have bought this tile here. Cannot be built, must be built on the coast. And I am out of money. Perfect. Okay, actually, let's not do that. Let's do this. I'm gonna buy the tile next turn and we'll go for the Colossus. The trade route is more important than the lighthouse.
If you owe the bank $100, that's your problem. If you owe the bank $100 million, that's the bank's problem.
We are, by the grace of God, Victoria, Queen of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Ireland. And soon, dare I say, the Empire.
Нафиг уж тон мачи жагат. Газрахат и расово галтугну варзан. Фалакады сагам балда. Вот дима балам он узыштам.
О, вау. Close. Окей. Didn't mean to move that. I always do that when, stupid. Okay. Yes, let's build a Colossus. Three workshops away. I'm quite a. Let's work on printing. Should be able to get the Eureka for that shortly. I'm doing okay on tech. Tied for second. I'll shop that around. Also need to use my trade routes. The problem is I just don't have enough production to take advantage of all the things I could do right now. Always a problem. Mid-game.
A good navy is not a provocation to...
Let's have a look at the city states. No one's close there. Tied with someone else I haven't met. I'm not close there. Let's go for Lisbon. Change my policies. Harbor district, no. Stick to that. How about military? We're still doing the production, yeah, defensive bonus. Sure. Should finish that. I feel like I want another builder to come out from here. Although I should worry about the infrastructure of some of these other cities as well. I just don't have the goal to rush by builders. Tempting. Let's get a trader unit out. Let's put that into Lisbon. Oh, I can put one more unit. That in Jakarta just for safety. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna do the crab next. I also need to get some military out.
Gott grüße euch, Geselle. Ich bin Kaiser Friedrich und herrsche über deutsche und welsche Lande, über Burgund und manche mehr. Ich weiß wohl, dass auch ihr kundgeherrschen mit rechter Gewalt.
Pen might not be mightier than this.
Okay. Yeah, I can build my aqueduct there. Let's get a trade route out and then an aqueduct. Builder. Nope. Next turn. Not sure what that scout is doing there, but it's nice I was there because I got to meet the Germans without finding their city. Oh, here they are. No, that's just a compass. Is that their city? Yeah, there's Aachen. Okay, can I buy a builder now? Yes, gonna build a mine there and then send him down here to do some more work. Sending to Tokyo. Order of business is... Oh no, that's wrong. City here. A builder. Ancient walls. And let's transfer this to Ravenna. We don't need that extra happiness. We'll take the gold instead. 120, 150, 160. No, we don't want to open borders though. 180. No, 170. 160. Okay. I didn't break anything. Did I promise not to settle near them earlier? Did it expire is the other question. Okay. Let's send this somewhere far away. Madrid gives us Washington for now. Switch that out to Siege Tactics.
You tread on dangerous waters in the face of England and her loyal colonies.
Three tacks behind their leader. Gonna send this down to do some work here. Just get another trader unit out. Okay. Clear that. Build a resource there and maybe build a farm here. I'm going to leave this blank here because I don't know if I'm going to build any districts close by later. Or I'm going to build a harbor here for sure, or a commercial district, because the harbor is here and we already have a mine here. And industrial is probably going to go here, probably, next to this mine. So I'm not going to replant that. I am going to go ahead and move this here. A little concerned about Aquila. I'm not growing as much as I want to. What if I do this? Okay, now I grew, but where did I redistribute my population? One here, and I could build another thing here or farm this. Okay. Also not happy with this growth, so I'm going to send my trade route here to Kumai and then send it back to Rome probably. Build a farm, fish farm. Okay. What did we lose? Oh, Lisbon, okay. Not unexpected. Okay, now we're going to build a bath here. Change that to Kumai. Build a farm.
Ich verstore meine Feinde und ob ihr ihnen helft, auch ich.
Times have changed.
A diplomat is a man who always remembers.
Okay, send this to Rome.
Okay.
Okay. One, two, three, four, five. The granary. Tied for second place again, still. Okay, go for a lighthouse. Very good here. That's commercial district, so I'm not touching that. I'm gonna clear out this jungle, get it some food. And then I can use this worker to work on Ravenna. Spanish Empire, okay.
Blast. Build.
Four turns to the Colossus.
The lowest is to attack us.
Start work on that. How are we on? Okay. Let's skip that. Oh no, we don't industrial zone there. Plus two here, plus one here. Settle for that one there. this to Ravenna. Making good money now. Okay, we should get the Colossus. I think this is the first time I've built it.
At Rhodes was set up a Colossus of 70 cubits high, representing the sun. The artist expended as much bronze in it as seemed likely to create a dearth in the mines.
Okay, it's a good place. Oh, we get a free trading unit too, perfect. So I think this is a good place to end our episode here. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.